Okay, that's the Sand Key Bridge that goes between Clearwater Beach and Sand Key Island. We're at Sand Key Park, which is a beach park that has actually a lot more than just a beach. This is the Clearwater Inlet or Clearwater Channel. It's how you get out to the Gulf of Mexico from Clearwater Harbor. And it is windy. We'll get some wind noise, but oh well. Walk you down here, we'll hit the nature trail, see what's in there. It's a very big bird. All the wildflowers in there. So this is a walk on the interior of Sand Key Park anyway. So Sand Key Park has a dog park, picnic areas, a beach, it's got a little wetland area, it's got nature trails, has a fishing pier, it's got a ton of parking. What it doesn't have is a lot of shops, like no snack bars, no gift shops, so it's got a whole lot of other stuff. Place to have lunch and watch the boats go by. There's a parasailer going out right now. You can sit here and watch every tour boat this area has cruise by this spot. Somebody a very cool ride. Karen says she'd love to be here. This channel has good fishing and catch quite a lot of things. It's one of the deeper channels because you have to have boats go through, or have to have it deep enough for boats. And that's the fishing pier down there. Sitting and hanging out, this is a good place to do it. Alright, and there's our trail. Thank you.